According to the Defence Minister Mike Penning, a large proportion is attributable to allegations brought by Phil Shiner's company, Public Interest Lawyers. He's believed to owe a significant amount of money, claimed for pursuing false abuse cases, and also legal costs for his tribunal. The MOD said it intends to recover as much of the money as possible.